On April 10th, 1778, Captain John Paul Jones departed from France to the British Isles following a meeting with Ben Franklin and John Adams. Boarding the Continental Navy sloop Ranger, he aimed to menace His Majesty's Navy in their own waters, and succeeded 2 weeks later in delivering the British their first loss to American forces off their own shores.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.